Hello, I'm Ron Cutter with Cutter's Grounds Maintenance here in Gulf Shores, Alabama. We're on the beautiful Alabama Gulf Coast, and it's a great place to live, great place to work, and unfortunately, one of the offsets on living on the Gulf Coast is hurricanes. And in August of 2005, we were affected by Hurricane Katrina. I just finished a landscaping on this particular property here. It was an Ivan reconstruction, and this complex spent thousands of dollars on resodding palm trees, plants, and 9 months later, after our install from Ivan, Hurricane Katrina came, and it was a different type of storm than Ivan, where Ivan came with a storm surge and pretty much just took everything out into the little lagoon here. And just to give you an idea of where we are, this is behind me is Little Lagoon, and it's brackish water, and we are just a stone's throw away from the Gulf of Mexico, and there's an inlet just about a half a mile down the road, which as the tide comes up and down, you know, affects this water here. But when Hurricane Katrina came, the majority of the storm surges and effects were into Mississippi, Gulfport, and of course Waveland. But how it affected us here in Gulf Shores and in this particular property is the water just, it came up with the tide. And it was about, at this particular property, I'd be standing in water chest high. And it sustained that this way for a couple days, and the water receded. And then, of course, I came back to evaluate my properties and just to see what I could do to fix them. And there really wasn't a whole lot of erosion or anything. But instantly, the salt water turned everything brown. I consulted John Chapman from Kraft Turf Farms in Gulf Shores to ask him, you know, hey, come look at this. What am I going to do? These guys just spent thousands of dollars on this, and what can I possibly do? I don't want to resod. What can I do? So we come up with, or John introduced me to the Medina products. Immediately, once we were able to get in on the island, we thatched. This is a Tifton 419 Bermuda, and we thatched it, we aerated it, we watered constantly. We just set the irrigation on 24/7, just let it run, and then we did a liquid Medina, calcium, and molasses products on this in September. 30 days later, in October, we did it again. And we started getting the colder temperatures, so the grasses and everything was going in its dormancy stages. And we went through the winter, really didn't do anything to the turf except let the irrigation run. And as it came up in March, we did a final application with the Hastagrow fertilizer for the lawns, and we started to see a green up. And actually, as you can see here, this is a result still of not having to resod. This is a strong, thick turf, and we didn't do anything except the Medina products, and I saved this complex thousands of dollars.